if Luffy awakens his devil fruit powers in the same way as Doflamingo does, will he just change the Sunny into a giant bouncy castle? Hello everyone, Ardawen here, and it's time for episode 729 of One Piece. Let's just jump into the video, then we'll talk, and then we'll see what is going to happen. In 3, 2, 1... Okay, so obviously the answer is that he probably doesn't awaken his powers in the same way, but that's a whole different discussion. I'm not gonna go into this because now we are in trouble. Luffy is spent. He's out of his Gear Fort powers. He's drained, he's tired, he can't fight anymore. Doflamingo is very much still up and running, and so is the bird gates. So that's a problem. Of course there is still Zoro, Kanjiro, Frankie, and Kidemon, who are going to attempt to hold back bird gates. But that's just temporarily, man. That's just temporarily. Someone has to pick up the pace and down Doflamingo. I don't care if it's Luffy or anyone else, but someone has to do it because now it's getting really, really intense for the people with Dressrosa, who already have like almost nothing left on their island, right? Their entire island is pretty much completely destroyed. So that's gonna be a big problem for everyone, especially for Luffy. There's also Jesus Burgis. I don't call him Jesus because it just sounds weird to me. But anyway, there's also Jesus Burgis, who needs to be stopped. Someone needs to stop Jesus. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So I'm going to put on my headphones because the intro is almost over, and then we'll see what's going to happen. Someone needs to stop Jesus, man! Are you coming for a hug again? Sin Shikai. Okay, enough hugs. Okay. Monkey D. Luffy Tor. Oh, no! Okay, let's do this, guys. Yeah, just Doflamingo, man. Oh, man. Mm-hmm. I have to say that I love that. I love that. That headbutt. And that Leo bazooka was pretty cool too. Yeah, the birdcage is still there. Yeah, he should have done that straight away instead of waiting. Probably still wouldn't have helped. Oh man, what now? What now? And by the way, again, prop for this music. Oh no, don't tell me that these organs are almost healed too. Dun 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 dun. Nope. Someone give him some meat. Stat. It's like a car that refuses to start. It's tough to watch, man. Oh no. Oh, it's the announcer guy. Yeah, get. There aren't many small guys that aren't as strong. Yeah, that's kind of true. Meat. 10 minutes. Okay. Yeah. Oh, 10 minutes, 10 anime minutes, 10 anime minutes. Oh, someone buy him 10 minutes then. Yep. Yeah, that's what basically what he's saying, but I wonder if that's gonna be something Luffy can promise in one punch. He's not fucking Saitama. Okay, Guts. Oh, a bunch of Colosseum fighters? Nice! Nice! 10 minutes, guys! 10 minutes! Do it! I have my doubts, but 10 minutes. I like the stalling. Of course, that's oh, they're going to help protect him? Okay. And even those two shield maidens. Oh. Jesus, Burgess. Damn. Stop, Burgess. Stop, Jesus. Oh, no. Oh, Sabo! 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 Sabo, man. Fucking Sabo. Yes, Sabo. Yes. Yeah, I know. Not blood brothers. Well, blood brothers, but not genetic brothers. Oh, yeah. I don't think you want to say that to Sabo. That's not something you want to say to Sabo. Yep. Like, oh, you don't even look like each other. Oh, that explosion. That explosion. Oh. You forget. You can forget about... Yes, it was. Yes, it was. That's gotcha. Mm-hmm. Luffy is glad that Sabo ate it. I knew it. Yes! Oh, burning dragon claw face. That's gonna be an interesting fight. Changed. Hunting down devil fruit eaters. Okay. Yeah. That's against the rules. Yeah, but it don't work. Okay. Oh no. They've all been taken out already. Oh no. That's gonna be a tight 10 minutes, man. That's gonna be a tight anime 10 minutes, man. Okay, so that's gonna be... I don't know, man. 10 anime minutes? That's a really long time. I don't know how many time has passed already. But, at least Sabo, man. Sabo to the rescue. Against Burgess. Oh, man. That's gonna be an interesting fight. I hope that we get to see a little bit of death. And then, yeah, we gotta just have to root that Luffy gets enough time to recover so that he can take down Doflamingo. Because, oh man, that birdcage is coming closer, guys. It's coming closer. It's not good. Anyway, I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode. Bye.